Instead of doing a summary on curve sketching, I actually wrote you a song. Still, I will summarize a little bit. So to properly sketch a curve or sketch a function, you need three things. You need the function, you need the derivative, and the second derivative. And all give you a little bit different information. For example, f tells you about the domain. You can find out where f is positive or negative, where it has the intercepts. The function might not exist at certain points. It could be even, odd, or periodic. Now the derivative tells you about increasing and decreasing, right? So whenever f prime is positive, then f is increasing. If f prime is negative, then f is decreasing. And critical points arise where f prime is zero or where f prime does not exist. Now the second derivative tells you about concavity. So when f double prime is positive, f is concave up, which was the happy face case. If f double prime is negative, it's concave down, and we have the sad face. Again, we also look at f double prime is equal zero or f double prime does not exist. So here's a song. Plot f, listen up, plot f, listen up. And then the first verse, periodic, even, odd, zero, pause, neg, dne, relates to the function f. So where you find if it's positive, negative, does not exist points, even, odd, periodic, etc. The next verse, find df, relates to the derivative. And then again we find zeros or positive, negative regions or does not exist points. And then finally, ddf, of course, relates to the second derivative. And again we look for zeros, for positive, negative regions, and for not existing points. So if you like to see how I use this in my calculus class, stay tuned. All right. Plot F, listen up.
Plot F, listen up.
Plot F, listen up. Periodic, even,
odd.
Zero, pause, neg, dne.
Zero, pause, neg, dne.
Find df.
Find df.
Zero, pause, neg, dne.
Zero, pause, neg, dne.
DDF. Zero, pause, neg, DNE.
Zero, pause, neg, DNE.
All right, thank you. Hey.